too, still. The guy with me is, well, Wreck-It is saying like, oh, can't do it, I'm loud. I don't know. Yeah, me too, he said, you haven't played this? I said, no, I haven't played it.
Cars are a work of engineering beauty, and they're expensive. We're talking the price of a house in Georgetown here.
I really should have modded out my cross skill. Oh well.
Respect. Make it beautiful. Just replacing the batteries, Control. We're fine here.
There's signs of trespassers here.
The storage room, guys. Get in there and get the car keys.
That's rad.
Damn it. Cops are on the way. Not much time now.
Gary doesn't want to play with this, he's so bad at stealth.
This is the
place. Trying to figure out how to get in the car.
Alright, the manager's still there. Take him as hostage. See if he has any information about the lock.
Need car key.
I see, there's a point of no return timer. That's what he means, we can't do it loud.
We need... who has the key card?
I'm placing explosives. I don't even know why I'm doing this. We got 1 minute, guys.
Great. Papa Bane will take care of these. Now, back to the keys.
We just need the keys.
Who has the key cut?
Since some manager had it somewhere. So we need to pick
I got it.
Okay. Come on up.
They got a new IT guy on the books. If we can find his name and hack his PC,
we gotta hack a computer.
Be able to open that door for you.
I don't know if we have time.
This better be the right one. Don't have much time now.
96 seconds. Yeah, we'd have to start this hack before we get point of no return. Yeah, we can't do this loud. Like, it's... You get the timer just like the murky water one. He left.
I figured... Goddamn... like, what happened to just driving and shooting? I guess the heist would be too short.
We'll see. You wanna try again?
Of course.
At least, you know, it's short. You fail and, you know, you got like 90 seconds, or what, 2 minutes and that's it, right? So.
Yeah.
Your autos is our objective here.
I wonder if
we're going to hit their dealership late in the evening. Should be quiet.
Probably.
Not many civilians. They're a high-end joint, dealing in importing high-performance supercars from Europe and Japan. Those cars are a work of engineering beauty, and they're expensive. We're talking the price of a house.
By the way, do you have any alternate loadouts that will give you less detection risk?
I have a pistol. Can you unequip the first slot?
Nope. Yeah, I don't have anything that gives me less than my concealment than my AMCAR. I think AMCAR is like the lowest concealment primer you got.
The Commando seems to lower it. The dual Desert Eagles help.
I can't take pistols as primary. Yeah, my AMCAR is like the lowest thing I got. I really have money to buy anything else, so. Okay, I might as well say I'm ready. Oh, wait, oh, my armor, right. That's what I was doing wrong. Okay, there we go. All this time I forgot to take off my armor. That's
nothing going on here.
Whenever you're ready.
Okay, we're here. Time to go to work. Our buyers only want
I don't have any silencers, so we can't shoot.
You can't alert the cops.
Oh, crap.
I think
I have one in my AMCAR,
so keep this a quiet one.
But I can't check yet. Okay, I guess I gotta put on my mask.
The question is, how?
Hack the box. I surely won't get myself lucky in this fight. Oh crap, I don't have a sound in this thing. Okay, I think I need to take my cross kill out. Okay, picking the lock. Is there any other entrance around the back, or is this the only one?
That guy last time did something. I don't know. I never played this. Oh, there's a guard around there.
Can he be avoided or unavoidable?
He seems to be looking right around the corner. You want to check? He's right by the wall that you're
I'm already
standing
inside.
Next to.
Let's just go inside. Be careful, there's a guard down the hall. How do I spot? Oh, he left. He must be moving around.
F, I think.
Okay, time to pick this lock.
The storage room, guys. Get in there and get the car keys.
There's a guard in the other room.
Guard, watch it!
Spot with F.
Ah, there. Well, guard right there.
Guard, stay quiet!
Okay, so we can get to the stairs here. Oh, there was another door. Round back. Now we can get to the second floor. Is there a third floor or nothing?
Looks like it.
Let me check out third floor. It looks like there's only a roof. I'm gonna pick the lock of the roof just for the hell of it, just to see what's up here.
Any more guards?
I like how our buddies are just like, eh, we're gonna stay back here.
We have no mind.
They're like, we're just gonna ruin this for you, so, like, you know, we're hanging out. I guess the roof might come into play at some point, but not now. Doesn't seem like anything up here.
You could probably spot through this wall.
Oh, crap, whoa. Yeah, and they can spot us, looks like.
Guard.
Psst, guard.
Watch out.
Be quiet.
Guard. Guard.
Hey. Yeah, no problems. Sorry, we got some radio.
Oh god. Oh god. I fell off the roof.
Did they shoot the glass?
I fell off the roof. We're so screwed. I'm terrible at
can't
this.
Get... We need something with silence.
Yeah.
I'll take
my cross kill with the silencer next time. I like how Hoxton and Dragon have decided to join us.
You got busted. It's a good thing you haven't killed any civilians, though. The police are willing to trade you pretty much right away.
Don't move!
He's got a key card. It's not from the storage room, so find it for his office. See what's in there.
Since the computer takes 90 seconds
great
to hack,
work.
We're probably screwed.
Back home custody. Looks like they hired a new IT specialist. See if you can find any clues in the manager's office about him. Then hack his computer. Once in, I get the lock
99 seconds to hack. Yeah, we're screwed. So just do whatever you want now.
if we're cracking that PC, what's the point of finding the key to the manager's office? I guess it's an objective that's to be done in just the regular phase. Come down here a second.
Sure.
You see, this is what happens when you need to stand
in
the elk.
This gun ain't
almost
hot,
got it.
You know.
Faster.
Yeah, we're not gonna make it. 28 seconds left and 18, 15, 14. Really rather harsh limit. And we didn't even do the we gotta do the explosives thing too. Okay, yeah.
This is not easy.
We gotta set up explosives while someone else starts to infiltrate the place, I guess. Okay, I'll try to equip my cross kill with the silencer. It's one of them's got it.
I'm gonna stick with you because I mean, it's difficult to deal with, like, if two people see you, you know?
Hopefully it's my Shimano that has
high-performance supercars from Europe and Japan. Those cars are a work of engineering beauty, and they're expensive. We're talking the price of a house in Georgetown here.
Okay, I got my silenced pistol.
I think I have a silenced SMG.
Pull over. This is it. Toyer Automotive. Remember, we can't sell damaged cars, so no cops. Keep it quiet. I'll let you know when you can plant the C4 on the road.
Interesting, we start a different place. Okay, I think we can't plant the C4 until it goes loud. So we can't do it yet. So, like, C4 would be, like, one of the last things we gotta do.
That box controls the gate. A little creativity should get them open.
Find your own line.
I like how putting on my mask is just me putting on sunglasses.
Right. It's on.
Okay, if there's a guard by this first door, then we'll try to go a different one.
Camera.
I forget, can we shoot the cameras?
I think somebody might come to investigate.
Okay, let's avoid that door, because there's a camera pointed at it. There's a guard here.
Guard, stay back.
If we go all the way around the edge, maybe we can avoid him. Yeah, he's not seeing me.
Guard, careful.
Okay, there's a guard over there, but I think we can get into the store. And I don't see any cameras.
Picking the lock.
Man, what's with this music?
Watch out! Guard!
Okay, get inside as fast as you can. I think a guard's coming.
I'm betting the keys are locked away somewhere. Find storage.
I'm gonna hide under the stairs. No one will see me here. Let me pick the lock of this first floor door. Man, this is tense.
Find that storage room, gang. The keys will be there.
There's somebody sitting in that chair. Careful.
Yeah, there was a civilian right outside the door I unlocked. She might have moved now. Someone's seeing you.
Oh, hey. 221B.
Cool. I'm gonna unlock the roof just in case. You go look around. I don't know if we're ever going to need the roof, but might as well have it.
Watch out, guard!
If and when, like, we go loud, we'll try to do the computer hacking thing as soon as possible. And then while that's hacking, we got to get outside and plant the C4.
Hitting E, and then end up bashing things with a bat. Gotta be careful.
At least the joining in progress thing is a lot faster.
Yeah.
Guard.
There's a civilian on the chair. I don't know how to go around him. Where's that storage room?
Guard.
Yeah, the
it.
Mission auto ends if
look out.
If we
guard.
Fail stealth in like 2.5 minutes. Man, what is with the guard patterns? Okay, I think I can get in downstairs. What, is that a camera?
I think it is a camera.
That's a camera watching. Maybe we can shoot
yep.
it?
Yep.
You think it's worth trying to shoot?
You might investigate it, but if you wanna. I'll hide under the stairs.
No one's investigating yet.
I got it!
Guard, stay back.
Okay, I'm looking around the first floor. I don't see anything yet. Let's open this so we have a side office to duck into. Hello.
Look out, guard.
I'm gonna see if maybe I can get to that elevator. I found
this
the
is
storage.
It.
Hey, storage.
Okay, we need to get. Oh crap! What the heck? What's seeing me? What's seeing me? Claire,
take him as hostage. See if he has any information about the lock.
Where's the manager?
Watch out, guard. On the ground! Down!
On the run.
Don't move, amigo.
Don't get up.
Get
hello,
down.
Hello, Hrvatska.
Stay put.
Hrvatska Gvardar.
I've accessed the manager's file. I've been wearing a suit.
Dude.
Where's the manager anyway? We never know where he is.
He's the guy in the suit.
I guess he's coming back.
Yeah, he's not gonna be happy.
The manager's hair is thinning. That might narrow your search.
On the ground! Get down!
Manager's got a black suit, thinning hair. Find him, tie him. That might make it more helpful.
At least we found the storage room.
Down!
Alright, Wreckit is what does, he knows what to do.
Okay, we'll follow his lead.
That's disappointing. All I wanted to do is just break into the place and steal some cars, but no.
Importing high-performance supercars from Europe and Japan. Those cars are a work of engineering beauty, and they're expensive. We're talking the price of a house in Georgetown here.
He's like, you gotta stay out. Okay.
Okay, time to steal some cars. The market for these cars demands they are in perfect condition.
Keep
it quiet, and you'll keep the cops away, which means no bullet holes. That box controls the gate. A little creativity should get them open. Now find the storage room. That's where the keys will be.
Guard, careful. Guard. Guard, stay back. Guard.
I see, this is much more useful. One of us can, like, stay concealed and just constantly spot guards.
Look out, guard. Guard, careful. Look out, guard.
And that way they can help the others.
Guard, stay back.
Get the storage room, guys. Get in there and get the car keys.
Watch out, guard.
Watch out, guard.
Guard, stay back.
I don't know if they'll let me go to the second floor, though. Probably not.
Guard. Guard, stay back.
I like how these guys are just letting me walk around yelling guard everywhere.
Guard. Guard, stay back. Watch out. Guard. Guard, careful. Watch out. Guard. Look out. Guard. Guard, stay back. Guard, careful.
Guard. 100 meters in front of us.
Look out, guard.
Yeah, don't get too close to the stairs, guy. He doesn't want to let you upstairs.
Guard. Guard, stay back. Look out, guard. Guard, careful.
God, God. Guard.
Guard.
God.
Guard.
Look out, guard. Guard. Guard, careful. Guard. Guard. Careful. Look out. Guard.
I wonder if he'll like immediately go suspicious if I try to run past him.
Watch out. Guard. Guard. Careful.
Probably if he sees you, he'll just keep following.
Guard. Careful.
Like just suspicious meter shoots up to 100.
Look out. Guard. Guard. Stay back.
This is the place.
And it's locked. Damn. Okay, stay quiet. The manager must be around there somewhere. Take him hostage. He should be able to get us in.
Guard.
Okay, so is the manager always the guy with thinning hair?
Guard, stay back.
Oh, he's balding. That's what they said, so I guess.
Guard. Yeah, balding. Same difference.
Guard, stay back. Guard. Guard. Watch out. Guard.
I got the manager's file here. Looks like the guy was born to wear this black suit.
Guard.
Okay, black suit. Or maybe it changes every time. Is it randomized, maybe?
Hold it!
Somebody is being seen.
The manager's hair is thinning. That might narrow your search.
Life is a great. Stay true to your
Stay put.
You know, I really need to bring ECM instead of a doctor's bag. That's what I need to do.
Sit down on the
ground. Yeah, just one.
All you can.
Cops are on the way. Crap.
You.
Down on the ground.
You can never find it.
Get up, and I will put you back down.
Come on.
They recently hired a new IT guy. If we can get into his computer, I should be able to get the door open.
Okay, I'll start the hack.
Look for some clue to who this guy is and find his PC.
Oh, God.
Crap, we got
9
seconds after I start this hack. Crap, Wreck-It left.
This better be the right one. Don't have much time now.
Okay, I started the hack. I'm gonna go plant the C4.
Get down. Still have-
down. Can we do that thing that we would do in the jewelry shop where we just like somebody runs in and just keeps everybody down?
There's a lot of guards and we can only answer like 4 pages, right? I think that's like the thing that keeps you from doing it. Okay, check on the hack in like 60 seconds? 50 seconds?
We have less than... we only have like 14 seconds by the time it's done.
Now, back to the keys.
If I brought ECM, we might have been able to stall it a few seconds.
Almost there, guys! I'm trying as fast as I can!
I wonder if I even have an ECM. We can use those on camera.
Right to slip past him. Yeah, that's true. I was just thinking to delay people's cell phoning.
It depends, I guess. But yeah, man, I haven't stealthed the house in like a really long time.
I'm so bad at this. Okay, well, probably not gonna finish.
Hell! Wrong PC! Alarms are tripped! Cops are en route! Not much time now!
What?
Hope this is the right one.
So we just gotta keep trying different pieces. Are you kidding me?
I guess you have to be doing this when there's no alert.
I think that's just like a complete fail state. Like there's no way you're gonna get it, right? Like suddenly like a dozen computers light up and you gotta hack the right one, but you don't have time. Yeah.
Toyer Autos is our objective here. We're going to hit their dealership late in the evening. Should be quiet, not many civilians. They're a high-end joint, dealing and importing high-performance supercars from Europe and Japan. Those cars are a work of engineering beauty, and they're expensive. Pull over. This is it. Toyer Auto Mode.
Okay,
keep it quiet till you get the cars.
You stay unmasked, and you just walk in and spot all the guards constantly. How's that?
Alright.
Or do you want to be the one to sneak around?
Let me try sneaking first.
Okay, you sneak.
Oh, there's a guy at the gate.
Guard, careful.
Guard.
Guard, stay back. Watch out. Guard.
Fancy place like this will keep you secure. Look for a storage room.
Guard. Guard, stay back. Guard, careful.
I think the problem is, like, how do we hold up the manager
guard
without a guard stumbling upon us, you know? Like, even finding him.
I think they tell him, careful. Get down, but
guard,
they whisper it.
Stay back.
The storage room, guys. Get in there and get the car keys.
Guard. Guard, stay back. Watch out. Guard. Guard. Watch out. Guard. Guard, stay back. guard.
Okay, I'm in.
Careful. Look out. Guard. Guard. Careful.
That guard in the office is right there.
Careful.
Okay, just wait for him to move.
Get down! On the ground!
Watch out.
Yes, sir.
Guard. Look out.
Oh,
guard.
I'm afraid not, sir.
Guard. Careful.
I see, sir.
Look out. Guard.
Come on!
Guard.
I tied a hostage.
Cool.
Try going to the next door, maybe.
Watch out. Guard. Guard. Careful. Watch out. Guard. 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 Stay back. Look out. Guard. Guard.
Thank you.
Guard, stay back. Watch out. Guard.
Guard. How many guards on the ground floor?
Yep.
Guard.
Okay, another one's coming.
Guard, stay back. Guard, careful.
Okay, there's a camera here. I put an ECM jammer.
As long as you can pick the lock before the jammer runs out, you're good.
Guard. Guard, stay back. Watch out. Guard.
Man, two of the
guard.
Guards that were upstairs
stay
are coming. Someone's spotting you.
Guard. Guard. Careful. Look out. Guard. Watch out. Guard.
Last time we shot a camera, it didn't do anything,
guard.
Right?
Watch out.
Yeah.
Guard.
This makes me think I should have shot it, really.
Guard.
Hey, remind
out.
Me, what key
okay.
is
guard.
ECM?
Guard. Careful.
G.
G. Like,
guard.
Grenade. It's,
guard.
Deployable.
Stay back.
Crap, someone's noticing me.
Guard.
In the garden. Yeah, don't get too close. Okay, I'm on the second floor.
Guard. Okay, I can't
one guard.
On the second floor, so be careful. Actually, maybe if I go all the way up to the roof, I could spot
look
people
out.
Up there. And
guard.
Then, oh, can you unlock the door to the roof?
Guard.
In the stairwell?
Guard.
I
stay
think.
Back. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Watch out. Guard.
Yep, lockpicking it now.
Careful.
Okay, if I can
guard.
Come to the roof... Hopefully they won't notice
guard.
Me as suspicious
careful.
Up there, and I'll just be able to
look
spot
out.
Him from the skylight
guard.
In the second floor, too.
Guard, stay back. Watch out. Guard. Guard.
One of the guards is actually walking around outside. Ever seen that? Okay,
look
I'm
out.
Gonna try to
guard.
Come to the stairwell.
Guard.
I don't know if
careful.
This will work, but I'll give it a shot. Oh, why does that guard go to the stairwell?
Don't alert the guard.
Okay, he didn't notice me. I'm going all the way up.
There's a guy coming through the door on the second stairs.
I'm all the way on the roof already. Not spotting anyone yet.
Sorry, Control. Just walked into a lamppost. Everything's fine.
I don't have that much view of the second floor from the roof, unfortunately.
Carrying Thurston.
Yeah,
watch
just
out.
Him up here.
Guard.
But yeah, it looks like I can spot with impunity up here, so that's good. Just leave his, you know, corpse bag on the roof, yeah. That was the only guard I spotted.
Excellent attack on unarmed guard.
So where is that manager? Like, can you just check every room, maybe?
I think he was just going down the stairs.
Oh, crap.
So
guard.
Is it answering four
guard.
Pages
stay
per
back.
Player, or four
I
pages
think the limit is
four.
Global now, I'm pretty sure. Okay, the guy in the black suit's coming upstairs now. He's at the front
Things
side of the
same
building
as they
on the second
control.
Floor right now.
I don't have any buddy bags.
Do you want me to unmask and come get body bag it?
If you want, I think he's out of the way. Second floor seems clear. There might be a guy. Might be a guy, I don't know.
Is that the manager in front of you?
On the ground! On the ground!
No? Oh, crap.
Follow me!
Guard, careful.
Come with me!
Yeah, I'm out of cable ties and body bags.
Crap.
I wonder,
Well, if you get him down,
it's,
I'll
it's
get
too
the,
bad
I'll
that none of these
fire.
Guards have a keycard.
Guard coming up.
Guard. Boy, guard, watch it.
Going to the other side.
Guard.
Maybe the manager is one of those guys in the second floor where the guard passed.
Guard, careful.
Someone's noticing you.
Not for long.
Watch out. Guard. Look out.
Can't move.
Guard.
He doesn't try to
Watch
go
out.
Into the office right
Guard.
Now.
Guard. Careful. Watch out.
I can bash
Guard.
Him, but I only have two
yeah,
pages
don't.
Left.
Look out. Guard. Guard. Stay back. Guard. Guard. Careful. Watch out. Guard.
Okay, he's turning back. Oh,
Guard.
Wait, no. Whoa. Okay, so you're
Watch
good.
Watch out. Guard. Guard. Careful.
I duck back in the stairwell to avoid that guy. Look out! He sees something! Okay. Oh, okay, you got him.
He might have found a body.
Wait, what the heck? What? He put his hands away? What is going on?
Oh no, he found a hostage.
Move!
Let's just find what the manager
the
looks
ground.
Like.
Damn it. All right, stay cool. Find the manager. Take him hostage. I'm sure he can help us get in.
Like, if it's not randomized, that is.
Here, this guy. Suit, bolt, hat.
Stay! Fucking lick
I know
the
what
ground,
it looks like.
Is it him?
It's this guy.
On the ground! Down.
He's following me.
Did you get the keycard?
Yes, but
okay,
I don't think there's any use.
Wait, where's the hack?
They recently hired a new IT
what?
Guy. If we can get into his computer, I should be able to get the door open.
I'm just
going to
start a hack on one of the computers, but we'll see it already. Because it takes 99 seconds.
Not much time. Hope
yeah.
this is the right one.
Okay, just vote restart. Can I do restart? Or can only you do restart?
I guess it's the host. I know what he looks like. The problem is that he's usually on the ground floor. We'd have to clear out the ground floor, maybe. But that's difficult.
Antonio Autos is our objective here. We're going to hit their dealership late in the evening. Should be quiet. Not many civilians. They're high-end people over here. Alright, gang. Let's do this.
Yeah, but we've only got four pagers.
Remember,
there's more than four guards.
Remember, we need to keep these cars
in
pristine condition. No scratches, and definitely no bullet holes, which means no cops.
Yeah, you know, we can also enter from this gate too, can't we? I think there's a box to hack here. electric the box, box over here. The gate. Sure you can have it open in seconds. Okay, do you want me to try to stealth a new spot?
Can I try stealth again?
Okay, yeah, sure. No, go ahead and break the box. I'll go walk in the front and spot guards.
It's showtime, shite.
Guard, stay back. Look out, guard.
Hacking?
Guard, stay back, guard.
Now find the storage room. That's where the keys will be.
You've reached all your autos. How may I help you?
Guard, careful. Watch out, guard. Guard. Look out, guard. Watch out, guard. Guard. Careful.
The storage room, guys. Get in there and get the car keys.
Watch out, guard.
The game.
Guard, stay back. Watch out, guard. Guard, careful. Guard.
I'm it.
Watch out.
No cameras.
Guard. Guard.
Do you see the manager on the ground floor?
Okay, what am I looking for again? Is it always a black suit?
A guy in a suit with a bald patch.
Guard, careful. Watch out. Guard.
I don't think there's anyone in this jump spot.
Guard, stay back.
Like, there's one guy in a purple jacket, but that's not really suit.
Watch out. Guard, guard, stay back.
Nice pants, but...
Look out. Guard.
I mean, this is not randomized, and it's not like sometimes a woman or whatever as well.
Usually they make it some, like, guy, bold guy in a suit.
Watch out, guard. Guard, stay back. Guard, careful.
I'm gonna come to the second floor. I can help you look for the man himself. Which way was the stairwell?
Look out, guard! Guard, stay alert!
It's round the back.
Look out, guard!
It doesn't seem unlocked for me. I don't know if I can get up to the second floor.
Not the first door, the one around the corner.
Watch out. Guard. Guard. Stay back.
One around the corner. I think your strategic... Well, I just saw someone walk through a wall. What the heck?
Look out. Guard.
I found the manager.
You sure?
Yeah.
Guard. Careful.
Get down! Get down! Down on the
guard.
Ground!
Stay back.
On the ground.
No, this is a good time because there's like three guards down
look
here.
Look out.
He's got a key card. It's not for the storage room. It might be for his office. See what's in there.
I got him.
This is Toyer Autos. How may I help you?
Okay.
Guard.
Sir, there's no
watch out.
I think
guard.
There might... Are there any guards upstairs now?
Huh. Guard.
There
guard.
Might be.
Stay back.
The guy...
I'm in.
He's got a new IT guy on the books. If we can find his name and hack his PC, we should be able to open that door for you.
Look out, guard. Watch out, guard.
Guard coming upstairs
look
now.
Look out, guard. Guard, stay back. Watch out, guard. Guard, stay back.
We might have to move these
guard,
two hostages.
Guard.
I don't have any cable ties left.
Can you start
search
the hack?
Manager's office to see who the new IT guy
come
is.
I'm a bit tied up.
They're coming upstairs. Two of them.
Back. Guard. Guard. Careful.
There's so many guards coming up here.
Well, they were all down here. I guess they all decided to take a break.
I might deploy an ECM jammer, but I'm a bit stuck.
Guard. Guard, stay back. Watch out. Guard.
Okay, I guess we can start the hack in any of these
guard.
Areas.
Stay back.
There looks like there's some in the back room downstairs, too.
Guard.
Look out, guard coming.
Be careful. Watch out. Guard.
Excitement? Here!
Have respect. Well, fuck
down
me!
Ah,
shit! Faster!
Down! Stay put!
This better be the right one! Don't have much time now!
Too late. You can, I know how to do it, but after I get the key, I don't know what to do.
I think the problem is we gotta do the computer hacking thing anyway, right? And it's like, what, is it just a grab bag which computer you pick?
Yeah, it sucks. I'll do the casing, I guess. This is oddly thrilling.
It's kinda neat, but, you know, it's like...
Park up here. Alright, there it is. Let's do this.
The poor stealth isn't really fun when stealth is like, you know, iffy.
That means keeping it quiet.
I mean, there are a bunch of poor stealth missions like the Mercy Water base and stuff. I think it's just like, if you want to drive a car and the only mission you can do is
a place like this, we'll keep the key secure. Look for a storage room.
Or they could have like a mission where you can be loud and drive a car. A mission where you have to stealth like this one, you know? Not just stealth.
Let's do this.
Yeah, I'm looking for the manager on the ground.
Look out, guard.
The storage room, guys. Get in there and get the car keys.
Okay, looking on ground floor for manager, I can't see him. Everybody on the ground floor has hit.
Guard. Guard, stay back.
Man, I got two.
How do you spot
here.
People in there?
Look out.
How
guard.
Do you spot people in casing mode? Because I'm hitting F, I'm not seeing.
F worked for me.
Guard.
Okay.
Guard.
Careful.
I gotta try to go to the other side of the building. There's just too many guards on the right side.
I don't think this is the staircase door.
Yeah, it's the other one.
Can I have computers here? It seems to be the safest.
A guard there. And a camera
yeah.
On the staircase door too.
There's two. One around the corner. I wouldn't shoot that.
Look out, guard.
I don't think the manager is on the ground floor.
I'm gonna open the
door. Oh, I
guard.
So
stay
you can
back.
Get to the second floor. Okay, watch the guards. Spot the guards for me. Tell me if anyone's coming to the rear door, where I am.
I see one guy outside.
Who's some crap? ECM jammer. What?
Way.
No! I just called the ECM jammer. Okay, just Okay, who spotted what? How did they even happen?
They must have seen something outside.
Doesn't make sense. We didn't do anything outside.
Did you shoot anything or have any hostages?
No. The camera, but...
Maybe the camera, I don't know.
We're going to hit their dealership late in the evening.
I mean, it looks like they don't have a security room that checks cameras. But I guess maybe Garson's still noticing. If there are any outside.
Our buyers only want cars in great condition. That means you can't alert the cops.
Weird if there's like a heist with cameras but no camera room, because where are all the cameras recording to then?
Yeah. Like, who's noticing me if I... Enjoy the camera, right?
Yeah. Also, like, if there is eyes and they're like, okay, we need to see your footage. Well, we don't really record to anyone. We just have cameras.
Or I guess they're only recording but don't have... Huh. This room is open. Cool.
Camera.
Now find the storage room. That's where the keys will be.
You can go inside the other way and spot people if you want.
Yeah, probably. I'll leave John Wick waiting with the car.
John Wick, you wait there. Go. Okay, stairwell's open so you can get to the second floor if you need to.
The storage room is your target.
I'll just check the first floor for the manager.
Okay. What's going on?
I walked next to a guy and he immediately detected me.
Put him up.
Oh, you see him jammer. Why is my team jammer never work?
I don't think it works like when they all kind of get alerted.
It's just
that's my guess.
People for making a phone call, but then like it always just starts as soon as I put the jammer down. Like that countdown anyway.
Maybe that's like a bug. Like maybe like that's something that people used to do, but they did it so that they can't do it anymore.
I might have not kept up with it, but I thought the point of using jammer is to prevent people from making phone calls.
I'd still, I guess, I don't really stealth hide. Hey, I think the spot thing works. Okay, checking the first floor and keeping distance this time.
Okay.
Where is the manager?
Okay, no camera, that's good. I really wish lockpicking was faster, seriously.
Upgrades. The stairs door is already open. But the second floor door is locked.
The storage room is your target.
The door.
That's where we'll find the keys.
I don't think the guy is on
the
first
floor. I just gotta unlock the second floor, right?
Guard coming.
Just keep them spotted. Okay, second floor door is unlocked.
Guard.
Whoa, guard.
Right there. Oof. Okay, you look for the manager?
Yeah.
Guard, stay back.
Civilian.
Watch out. Guard. Guard, careful. Look out. Guard. Watch out. Guard.
Let me know if you see anyone you think is the manager.
Back.
I don't think anyone comes.
He's in the same place I found him before.
Okay, where is that?
Here. This door next to the stairwell. Shall I put the mask on?
I think it could work.
I got it.
But let's run it up the flagpole. On the ground! Down!
Don't worry. Just keep shouting at them and tie their hands.
Get down on the ground. Don't even fuck it.
And have a good day.
People who stand win the grand prize.
He dropped a key card. Probably for his office. Maybe something there will help.
There's a civilian coming around the corner.
Okay. guard behind the desk. Hopefully they won't see me.
Stay!
What? What?
Yes, sir, it can't be modified.
Is someone noticing something?
Yes.
What's going on?
Been gagging.
Get down! Lower your weapon! Stay!
Sorry. Was scratching an itch and nudged the button.
Lie on the ground, or move and be in it.
Hey, I got on to that.
Must be freak sunspot activity. Only explanation.
At least we all know where the manager is. Yeah, well, there goes our ACM.
Dude.
Someone made a
yeah, he's usually on the second floor.
Look at this. Look, there's a guy all the way over outside the map boundary making a phone call.
A professional doesn't need
money
to kill those people, you know?
Hey, John Wick, how you doing?
They killed my dog.
So now I'm going to steal from Tour Autos. Like, wait, no, what?
Deploy your autos is our objective here. We're going to hit the-